Hey, can you hook this up?
Seriously, guys, what's going on?
Grizz, what's happening?
It's my focus group. They're going to make my film better by giving me feedback.
But no,
trust me, people are going to fall in love with Pando. I promise. Just have a seat and enjoy the movie. Hello, everyone. I am Grizz. Welcome to the premiere of Crowbar Jones 2, Another Reckoning. This film has been a real labor of love for me. A lot of action and solid fight scenes. Most of all, there's a lot of great characters. One in particular that really shines in the sequel.
Ugh, yeah, right.
Oh, and my bro is serving free popcorn in the back. Great job, little bro. Okay, well, without further ado, I give you Crowbar Jones. Boop.
In a city consumed by crime,
help!
Only one bear has the power to bring order to chaos.
Aya! Crowbar Jones!
Beartropolis, the year's 2034. Crime is running rampant through the streets, but what crime wasn't expecting was Crowbar Jones!
Aya!
Congratulations, Crowbar Jones! You've done it again! Now the world is a safer place because of you, Chip Chip Cheerio.
I'm just doing my job, sir.
Well, a job well done deserves recognition and a medal of awesomeness. Also, your album went platinum while you were saving the world.
Ah, stop it. This is too much. I couldn't have done it without my trusty sidekick, Pando.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Crowbar.
Huh? Huh? Ooh, not half bad.
Would either of you like a pickle?
Classic Pando.
Ah! Oh, my butt!
Okay, here we go.
Oh, you guys are the best. It also makes me want to give you the keys to my Ferrari Turbo.
Ah, Mr. President, we just couldn't. Wait a second. President would never give out his Ferrari Turbo to anyone. Who are you? Where's the real president? I knew it. A danger bot.
What does this mean, Mr. Crowbar?
It means that the president has been kidnapped.
Psst, what?
Are you guys good with popcorn and drinks? Do you need more pillows? Just holler at your boy if you need anything. Quick, man, can you make more popcorn? Looks like people are running around. Hey, what do you think?
Dude, everyone is laughing at Pando.
Cool, right? He's the comedy relief.
Oh, look, there's a sale on rat traps.
Meanwhile, back at the base. Who kidnapped the president? Could it have been Agent Cobra? Maybe it was my old nemesis, Nefario Dawson. It just doesn't make sense. Have you found anything, Pando?
Not really. Security camera didn't pick up anything unusual.
Wait a second. Let me see the computer. There. Enhanced. Evil robot headquarters? This goes deeper than I thought. Come on, Pando. Let's head to the lab.
Right behind you, Mr. Jones!
Hello, Agent W.
I'm stuck, Crowbar.
Ah, Mr. Jones. Late as usual.
Fashionably late, you mean?
No, not really. All right, here you go.
Ow!
Ended up doing some modifications to the jetpack.
What's this wait for?
That's to maintain your totally sweet rip bod, my good man.
Mm-hmm. Good thinking, W. I'll do a few thousand reps on my way there.
Better come back in one piece, you hear?
Ah, of course. I promised my girlfriend an ice cream date.
You're not coming back. I just know it. I hate you.
I love you.
I hate you.
I love you.
I hate you.
I love you.
I hate you. I love. I hate. I hate.
Oh, hey!
Dude, I can hear you playing from over there. I'll give you your phone back after the movie.
Why would I want to watch a movie that's constantly making fun of me?
Just watch. Be supportive, man.
No, you be supportive.
Hey, look, man. It's the guy. Look at him. It's the guy.
Crowbar, help me! I think something's wrong with my jetpack!
Get it together, Pando. Now let's dive! Haha, seems like you made a new friend, Pando.
If only I knew how to swim!
What? What? That's not true! I do know how to swim!
This is better than
the nurse's house.